I will tell you small few things. I hope it helps you. So the kind of stage you are in right now, all the kids, not to the parents, but all the kids, the kind of stage you are in right now, you're going to go and start fighting with the world. This is the stage when you have prepared yourself properly and you're ready to go and fight the world. This is a stage when your teachers, your parents, your neighbors, your granddads, uncle, auntie, liftmen, milkwala, everyone is going to come to you and give you advices. You know what, ye kar le yaar. You know what, aisa kar le. You know what, aisa karne se aisa ho jayega. And I'm sure you're already listening to it. Are you listening to it? Do you hear from everyone? Yeah, and you will get more and more as life passes by. So the next 4.5 years, I was told, is very, very important to you. And all these advices are going to pour in. My advice to you, of course, I want to be one of the doodwalas and the gatekeeper and the lift man. My advice to you is listen to everyone, especially your parents, your teachers, your guide. Listen to everyone, because I want to believe everyone wants good for you. But at the end, do what you want. Now, I will also tell you why I'm saying it. This is because most of the times, listen to this carefully, most of the times people tell you not to do things that they couldn't do. I hope it makes sense. Kabhi bhi kisi waas jayenge agar aap, normal sa example, very normal sa example. Yaar, chacha, mujhe is ped pe chadna hai. Are re, machad, gir jayega, nahi hoga tere se. You know who this chacha is? This chacha is the guy who wanted to climb the tree, he could never climb the tree. So he will tell you, machad, machad. And this is the fact of life. People tell you things not to do, the things that they couldn't do. So I was told that the top brass kids are here in this room. If you want to be something, if you have dreams, and if you want to be something special, if you want to be someone that we didn't have in our country, your path will be different. Your path will be unique. You have to do something which nobody has done. So if nobody has done something, nobody has answers to your questions. So that's why I say, listen to everyone. Take advice, especially from your parents, from your guides, from your teachers, from people who are your well-wishers. Of course, uske saath saath gatekeeper, doodwala, wo bhi bolte rahenge. But listen to all of them. At the end, do what you want. And I'll tell you why. Because once you do what you want, and in coming future, you succeed or you don't, which is not in your hand, you will not have regrets. And that's the beauty of life. The less regrets you have. Apart from my mom and dad and few of my well-wishers, everyone told me, study, 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 give ND exams, do this, do that. Playing football, you will waste your life. If I would have heard them, then my friend over here would not be speaking that I've scored 54 goals for my country. So the only thing that I've learned in my life is I listen to all of them, but then I sit alone and I talk to myself and I ask, Sunil, what do you want? And the moment you get an answer, what do you want, the next question arises, which I want to talk to you, is how much are you ready to give? How much are you ready to give to what you want to become? Now I'll tell you a very funny one. Because I was told, and correct me if I'm wrong, there are 12 lakh kids who try for the exams, and there are 50,000 people who get into it, and then the selection becomes more difficult as time goes by. So at those moments when people are going to start doubting you, sometimes you yourself might doubt yourself. And it comes to every human being, irrespective of their age or their sex. I want to tell you one thing, which is very, very important. Do not stop believing in what you feel about yourself. I'll tell you why. If you doubt yourself, or if you do not trust yourself, imagine how would anyone trust you? Just think about this. Just think about this. If I am talking to myself and saying, you know what, Sunil, tomorrow there's a game against Kyrgyzstan. It's difficult. They are a strong side. You might not be able to score a goal. You might not win. If I doubt myself, how would my coach, my teammates, the fans, the country, how would they encourage me? There is no chance. The war is finished there. The day you start doubting yourself, the war is finished there, because you know yourself, you know your capability, and you know how far you want to reach, and you know how much hard work you're going to put. Only you know that. So never ever doubt yourself. Never. And why I talked about these two aspects, there are two reasons. Number one, I've felt it and I've shared it. Number two, what I'm going to teach you otherwise, man, you know everything. You guys are bright. You guys have knowledge. You guys have everything. There is nothing else that I can give you. The only thing that I want to say to you is all the very best. I hope all of you have a lovely career. I hope all of you become successful. But more importantly, I hope all of you stay happy in life. Thank you so much, guys, and all the best.